about half a mile ahead, on the right.
Dispatch, I'm not seeing anything resembling an ambulance on this road.
It has to be there. You just passed it. What?
I don't know what you're seeing on your end.
Their transponder is pinging to your location. You should be on top of them right now.
Yeah, about that.
Was he all right?
Other than choking on his own blood?
Fuck him and the Yankee I was searching to.
Hey, just make sure you don't die in here. Suddenly you care about the guy you almost beat to death.
Hey, if I wanted this guy dead, he'd be dead. I kept him alive. And you do the same.
What are you doing now?
Intubating him. Buck, hand me the bougie. Long blue tube in the cabinet.
Almost there, Mitch.
Wait, you guys are serious? We're really going to a hospital?
I thought that's what you wanted. You're so concerned about the health of your friend here? Now you can walk him through the front doors.
Pretty boy stays with me, Dom. You and the kid take our friend inside, hand them off, and you know what to do.
Hey, man, listen, I don't know what you want, but there is a hospital full of
stuff. Just go, or I'll shoot you. Or better yet, I shoot him. And then I find his kid and I shoot him, too.
Buck.
Nice and steady. Like you've done a thousand times before.